No one's gonna clap for them. Oh wait, there actually is. Oh shit, I was so wrong. You're gonna be bullying them because you fucking lied. You fucking gave us our promise.
So, we actually won?
Fucking right we did.
We must save the entire galaxy.
Oh, I really hope this is not a promise.
Count me in.
Oh, I really hope this is not a promise.
I will almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it. There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies. Live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh! Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
I feel this is a fucking promise, bro. This is way too fucking... too weird to believe, you know? All that happening, I already hope this is actually real.
Well fought, Destroyer. And your delicate friends.
The lady deems me delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his golden wrapper?
Ew. Gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Seknarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on my world.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
Oh my god, this feels like a very weird ending. I can't accept this. I don't know why.
You! Do you remember anything about what happened here?
Galactic scale party. No expenses spared.
Pretty tacky, though.
And way too loud.
Wait, is that Drax the...
It is simply Drax.
And that... Why, Hala, that's Gamora!
Celebrity guests, you missed a legendary performance.
What?
I feel like there's supposed to be music here. Fucking cunt.
What, wild beast? What foul fluid! Foolish, fickle creature!
Behold, one of the other guardians of the galaxy.
He's so pissed, bro.
What did he say?
Yeah, that'll show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug. No. Flark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending, and not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Ugh, a lot.
Boom.
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Well, I we'll voyage through the Vexing Vesta.
They have their own card. That's hilarious. What the fuck just happened there? My audio just destroyed itself. I really don't know what happened here at this moment in time. For some reason, every time I reload the game up a bunch of times after that happened, try to fix the recording, but every time I do it and goes to that spot, it always drops and destroys the audio. But it does fix later. There's some stuff that you got to read yourself. It's like subtitles at the bottom. You just read it yourself and you can follow along. But so the audio will come back soon. Sorry that happened. Thank you for watching and just continue the video. Oh, I'm really pissed. I can't read. I can't see this shit.
I feel simply fabulous.
I fucking knew it.
Come on.
I am eternal.
Whoa!
What is even? Whoa!
The Flark? Vegas.
I really thought this would be over.
Yeah. This is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
I'm inside all of your heads. This way, Magus can overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
The stone. When that thing attacked my mom and me, it was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! One of the six! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus!
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly!
Tiny, whiny, vexing specks. Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly. I think she means aggravating me.
If anyone can piss off a god...
it is us.
Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better to oversee...
Slow clap, let's go.
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Nope.
You grant nothing but lies and false promises.
And you're the worst!
Then why are you clapping?
We're mocking you, idiot!
What? I said kneel!
Oh, Slark!
You kidding me?
Stand back! I got this!
Nikki, yeah. No! Get out of there!
Trust me! Yes, this is right! This is the way! Everyone's speaking! Now!
You heard!
Everyone, stay close!
How the Slark is she?
Damn, she's powerful.
Okay, that was amazing. How did you...
No idea! I just can't, now!
So far, so good, Guardian. But you're not out of the woods yet.
Your resistance is a crime against the new divine.
Oh, good! More Fox!
Their miserable lives! Brief!
Not going into the light this time, little buddy! Wish! Slide another one!
Let's keep him the scut away from me!
Was it like this when you encountered him inside of me?
You guys were inside Drax? Definitely gonna have to tell me that story!
Back there, right?
The goal is to pile him up, and definitely pile him up.
Add that one to the can of worms.
I knew that this was too good to be true. Not gonna lie.
One more up to Star Lord.
Giant insect incoming.
And me without my bug spray.
Am I supposed to destroy the stings?
Hey, Maggie. Any of this is impressive? You think we're scared of you?
We have unspeakably mean things we wish to yell at you.
Oh, man! You cut right through that thing!
It's been too long since I blew something up!
Rude, Seth! You would have to feel kind of bad for Warlock right now.
That's not Warlock anymore, Peter. You're magic now.
Okay, I see. Way longer to figure out.
Dimwit Brit. Why not just submit?
The stone! You must use the stone!
He's still too far away. Seems like he's hanging back on purpose.
What are you waiting for, Quill? Say something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats.
Cat, bat, muskrat, mat. You can rhyme. We get it. Seriously, how is it possible for you to have gotten even more obnoxious?
Cat, bat, splatty, splat, splat!
You begin to annoy me.
It's what we do!
Combat, format, diplomat!
That doesn't even make sense.
We don't make sense? Ever since we met you, you've been nothing but a giant pile of word vomit. And now you gotta rhyme everything too?
Inconsequential ingrates.
Okay, pretty sure we derailed him. He's doing the planet thing!
Nikki, you ready to save our butts again?
Just be careful.
Hey, I'm the one with cool powers now, remember?
It's definitely growing on me. I fucking love you guys!
Well done, child!
Okay, I definitely think we're getting to it. We just gotta hold out a little longer.
Bye-bye! Time to die!
I am go! More bots! More pathetic little creatures!
What the fuck? I was barely off the edge!
I must commend you, Peter Quill, on your incisive way!
Time to shred
him! Chase me! How much do you think we'll get for the stone once we capture
it? Well, we've been this edge, Rocket, but not really sure that's the right way here.
How many times have I saved your butt now?
I thought I was a goner, man.
Most acceptable! Let the squashing begin! Got another squash! Or whatever the fuck it is!
God damn it, bro.
Don't worry about that! Just keep doing it for Drax!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Hey, Quill! Bruce says the boss called their friends!
They don't call me Star-Lord for nothing!
Sooner or later, everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird!
Now is the time, Guardians!
Reel him in, Quill. Only way to get a clear shot.
Submit to me! I said submit!
Time to get it through your oversized skull. We don't give in to anyone. I mean, seriously, have you met us?
That's right. We're the Guardians of the Galaxy.
We have business cards.
And we'd rather die than submit to you!
You dare defy a god? Have you no notion of my...
Oh, shut up!
What did you say?
She said you're the worst!
Your mockery mocks my very...
The stone! You must use the stone!
Press the wrong button. I press X by accident. What the fuck? Oh, I always forget like the mapping of the like the Xbox and the controllers from the whatever. I got it now. I know what the button is. Why is that one so... I hate this. I love this game, but this game's mapping for the Xbox controller sucks ass. I know this game's for PlayStation, I guess. Oops, come on. At least, you know, have it for like for Xbox controllers mapping as well.
Ah!
Peter Quill! Fuck.
The stone's gonna fry you, Quill! Like it did the first time! Just run!
I'm the idiot to release this freak! I'm gonna be the one who puts it back in its bottle!
Yes! Come on, Peter. Did I die?
I am Groot.
He's gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Why is
it? Also, ouch!
Oh. Did we get paid?
Not yet, but.
Does this mean it's over? Like, over? The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone.
Ow.
All that is left is determined.
Like
what
we all
to do
like we're
it.
So sad he no died, worries. But
those are both terrible ideas.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble. And not yours to bear.
Whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy.
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis. The chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone.
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together. But you know, the second you feel any indigestion,
I shall call upon your crew. Motley though you may be, I fear we've fallen friends. And I accord my atonement for the trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well, sorry for all the mean stuff we said about you.
If the mark of a man is to be bridled, none other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say... we're good.
It's just that... I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well... Ugh. Disgusting.
Okay, now I'm convinced.
All right, now that's the ending. God damn. Well, this game was great. I really, guys, hope you guys enjoy every second like I did. And if you guys want to see like other playthroughs, my buddy's playing the same exact game on his channel. I'll put it in the description so you guys can watch his. And because I might post a little videos on like me finding outfits and stuff like that, but after all that, I feel like I should just post these videos and, you know, start a new Let's Play. I hope you guys enjoy this Let's Play. I can't wait to see if they make a part 2 and see how far that goes. And I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you guys want me to leave comments to see what games you want me to play next time, just let me know. And thank you guys for watching. Let's just let this play off pretty nicely because it's a very long end card. It's actually way better than I thought it was. Like the other intros that I thought they ended, it's actually pretty one of the good ones. The first one when I accept the prompt. I actually want to see what happens if I accept the promise. And also that one time when I, just that. But I actually want to see what happens if I don't have the freaking llama. But my buddy, if I remember correctly, he the one that chose the gadgets instead of the llama in the very beginning. So if you guys want to watch that, just watch that and you see how that played off with when Drax freaking, you know, trapped us in a cage. But it's all good. I like this game. It's all cool ass like ways you can play it. It's always good. I want to try to see if we can or someone can convince the Nova Corps hive mind whatever fucking convince everyone. There's a lot of things I wish, like, you know, I wish I could have done right, but we'll never know. I'll probably know. You guys probably know if you watch other people play this game. It's a great game. Great opportunity to play it. I can't wait to see what future Let's Plays I play and how crazy they get. I am excited for the future of this channel, and I thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate everything you guys do.
She could sleep in Gamora's room.
Since when?
Oh, come on. You're a girl, she's a girl. You could play dolls together.
There are so many things wrong with that.
Well, she ain't getting my room. End of discussion.
So you just have to build another bedroom and maybe a bathroom and convince everyone that adding another teammate is a good thing. 12-year-old teammate. One who may or may not need you to provide parental stuff. I mean, come on, man. You did just save the galaxy twice. So, obviously, embracing this new role is definitely probably going to be just, it'll be fine. Come on. I mean, if you can handle Raker and the Magus, pretty sure you can handle a 12-year-old girl. Yeah. A little guidance here, some homework there. Throw in a few vegetables. Where the flark are you gonna get vegetables? I guess
Grogu
could make vegetables.
Yeah.
Yes, that seems like a reasonable thing to ask him. And if everyone's willing to make just a few reasonable sacrifices here and there, I mean, you know what they're like. Yeah, I mean, they're definitely, they have good qualities. I mean, Drax is fearless, and he's been a dad. Groot, he's compassionate and protective. Rocket can teach her about crawling into things, and Gamora. Gamora. She knows about honor and discipline and girl stuff. Yeah. So even if you don't have what it takes by yourself,
I'll be laughing if they're all watching us.
Yourself.
I'll be so laughing. They're all watching us right now.
You know what? Nikki's a part of that now. She's one of the family. And family means sticking together no matter what.
Even if you gotta wing it every step of the way. My man.
Peter Quill, we have decided the child will take your room. You will take the couch.
It was unanimous.
Wait, what? Okay, we'll talk. How are we on those coordinates?
All ready. Just give the word.
Where are we going again?
To buy more business cards.
Hell yeah. Finally, feeling united with the Guardians, Star-Lord has become obsessed with forcing branding also. But I also asked Rocket to leave. Oh, Kami Chu. That's dope. The team finally getting along. Gamora invites everyone to righteous combat training, or religious combat training, so they can learn how to fight as one. Star-Lord claims after only 6 seasons that they know how to fight like a ninja, like ninjas. Gamora has no idea what that means. Rocket surprised the Guardians by installing a gamma heating tub in the Milano cargo bay. He has declared it to, but not towels. Rocket has ignition deployed contact to forever capture their story in Uni Honor. Drax offers to describe Carthathian tattoos and entire team group completely healed. Melee healed, but he still feels it inside. The rest of the team have sore butt cheeks and for several runs. It was his butt? The fuck? Inspired by better communication with the rest of the team group, as Rocket to help him teach everyone group. He then abandoned the effort when he kept repeating the same 3 words over and over again. Star-Lord is trying to teach Groot a few sign language words he learned from films. Sometimes Groot also goes silent and pretends that he's still a gobbler ganger Groot. It freaks the team out every time. Groot also finally convinced Star-Lord to try Groot tea. Next morning, a plant sprouted. After attending Kalora's memorial, which drew 10 of thousands, Nikki proud displayed her blaze hair on Kree ancestors and told them exactly where they would stick their hammers. She has since found a home with the Guardians. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Which throw him just throw him off his Cammy became a heavy shedded. Okay. Which has surprising comfort texture. The Guardians sold the material on the black market. Him. Oh, a huge amount of unions. Hell yeah, Drax has since begun knitting cami wool mittens for the entire team. Fairly certain she had maybe fulfilled one of her many important feats as the Silentio Madonna. Mantis sets out to tie up loose ends, but got distracted by all the knots she had let. She was last seen giving advice to Adam Warlock, received the most of the credit by stopping the universe of Church of Truth. Once he was done blasting the galactic praises, he once again took the role of the healer and traveled the galaxy to help those who formerly lost a promise in return to reality. Cosmos remains a good boy. A best boy, my bad. That's so dope. That's so cool. Wait, they were writing this the whole time? Was I supposed to know this? Oh wow, it was actually so cool. This is where they, oh yeah, 16 chapters. So this is a chapter 7, chapter 8, chapter 9. Chapter. Okay, that's so cool. Yeah, okay, that's so cool. All right. Whoa. I have been saying goodbye for at least 30 minutes or so. Well, goodbye.